It's hockey night in L.A. as Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins continue their run on the road to take on the L.A. Kings.
Thompson worms his way past Dumoulin down the right side. Luff along the goal line, had it poked away. A tee up from Former, got all the way through to Smith. Makes the save off Luff, who then tried to bank it in.
You get an idea, those two guys now have played together for the most part a long period of time.
Quick turn by Gensel, walking in. Gensel saved by Quick. Looking left side. Muzzin rotates to Kempe. He walks in. Kempe goes behind the back. Muzzin across. One-timer by Afalo. Save. Face-off one to the right. Doughty cradles the puck. Kopitar with some heavy pressure. Two men pressuring the puck handler. The Penguins get to it. Crosby on a two-on-one with Gensel. Gensel to Crosby. Broken up at the last moment. Gensel with the second effort. And Pittsburgh scores shorthanded. Off a broken play. The Kings had settled the two-on-one, but the loose puck got finished by Gensel, who had a hat trick last night. Swings it behind to Foley, and his stick knocked away by Mata. Kings keep it. Kempe up top to Phaneuf. Shot got right on to Smith with the save. Those two, Hornqvist and Haglund, scored the two goals in the cup clinching game for Pittsburgh, game six. Here come the Kings. Carter scores! Much needed goal from Jeff Carter on a slap shot moving in. 1-1.
Look over, make sure you have enough time. Pick the corner. Kings tied up. 1-1.
Gensel takes it from there. And Gensel works it to the outside. Letang tees up. Quick got the toe pad on it.
Man, hockey's a hell of a sport. Man, y'all got to promote it a little bit better so people can know what this sport is about, because it's great when you watch it. It's fun to watch.
As we always say, in person, it's an experience.
It's different, man.
Derek Brassard fanning on that shot.
And you got to talk, too. You got to talk. You got to communicate.
Right,
you know,
right. Communication is key in every sport.
Right.
Let's go, fellas. Get that. Get that. Get that in there. Come on, dog.
Covered by the Smith.
Get that out of there.
Pedersen now.
They taking shots. Get that out of there. Get that out of there. Get that out of there. Come on, quick hands up. Yeah, that'll do it. 3 seconds left at the end of the period. Oh, what a tough shot. And Quick's there to defend it. Great job, Quick.
Sidney Crosby behind the goal. Chips it out in front. Hops the stick of Rust. Pedersen holds it in. As he slides it across. Shot saved by Quick. The rebound available. Gensel put it wide in the end. Brown swats it ahead. Right to the Penguins' blue line. Here's Tanner Pearson carrying the puck in. Pearson snaps a shot off of Quick. Rebound punched wide. Doughty goes after it in the corner. Malkin pokes it in the region of Pearson. Olimata at the blue line. One-timer Oleksiak off the arm of Quick.
First chance, so Penguins. Watch Gensel. Watch the stick of Jonathan Quick right there. See him poke it? That forced Gensel to make a move he didn't want to make on the play.
To Foley, crisscrossing with Haglund on the way in. Kempe gets to the puck. Haglund behind the goal. Haglund feeds it to Martinez. Saved by DeSmith. Loose puck available. Martinez reaching for it. Penguins skated out of their zone.
Right down the middle for Martinez. Square shoulders from the tender.
Toffoli shoots up high. Shouldered down by DeSmith. Picked up a lot of helpers of late. Here's Sheahan into the zone on a two-on-one. Sheahan waits. Deeks. Quick stayed with him. And the puck stayed out.
Quick hands of Jonathan Quick. So Jonathan Quick kind of knows he's beat here. Fake move, but he doesn't give up on it. We've seen that time and time again from Jonathan Quick.
Crosby in tight quarters, couldn't exchange it. Here's Doughty walking across on his backhand. Doughty cuts in. Doughty's denied by DeSmith. Oh. Rebound off DeSmith as well. Pops it off of the netting to get it back. Here's Crosby one-on-one with Doughty. Crosby shoots, save Quick, doesn't know where the puck is. It's loose in the slot. Forbert clears it out of trouble. Mata tees up, nicked wide of the goal. Martinez fakes, walks the line. Here's Leipzig back across, poked away by Kessel. Muzzin checked to the end boards by Johnson, and they score! It's Iafallo at the side of the goal.
Moving the puck around, all five guys touching it or being involved. Is there a bounce at the end for the Kings? Yes, but it's certainly created by all of the pressure the Kings are putting on. Carter knows he's open, so he has to get it there as quick as possible. And in doing so, he can't make the perfect pass. Well, that's going to count.
Thompson out of the corner. Martinez up top. Across to Muzzin, back to Martinez, into the glove, up to Smith. Peels back, lofts it through the middle, just in front of Simone. Letang pinches, Letang centers, Quick covers.
And he does the job right there, but the Kings doing pretty good here on the penalty kill, but still 45 seconds remaining.
And a pickoff from Carter. He has Kopitar with him. Carter shorthanded to Kopitar! Stopped by DeSmith! Kopitar got it back, and he scores! Get that money!
A lot of sports are about your footwork. Watch how Andre Kopitar gets his feet underneath him again. He'll get to the puck, turn, and he snipes that right to the top.
Johnson backtracking. Malkin to Pettersson. Wrist are tipped on goal. Quick makes the save. Shot is blocked by forward Gensel. Second try also blocked. Dumoulin ranging to the puck. It lands at the feet of Ilya Kovalchuk. And it's Kovalchuk with Kopitar. Leipzig arrives. Kopitar's shot hit a stick. Shot it right to the blade of Dumoulin. In front, it's Leipzig who scores! That took two deflections!
Watch Kovalchuk here. He's just trying to get the... See, oh, look at that.
I'll have to chat with him to see if that was intentional because it ended up perfectly right on the stick of Leipzig.
On the ice, that looks like no problem.
Ooh, looks, yeah.
Looks wow. Good to me. Yes, yeah. Looked good to me.
Yeah,
he can't. He got it.
And dropping instead, allowing Letang to carry it in. Letang shoots off the blocker of Quick. Come out a bit on his crease there. Tanner Pearson exits the box. Kings shoot on to DeSmith. Martinez that is in the region of Dominic Simone, who couldn't keep his footing. Here's Pearson, a windup, and shoots it off of Quick's shoulder.
You would assume the Penguins feel this is do or die right now.
There's Kessel weaving his way into the zone. Malkin back through the middle, aiming for Kessel. Kessel back in front, they score! It's Gensel, who has two special teams goals tonight. One shorthanded, and now on the power play, and the Penguins have life.
It's over, right, guys? It's over? No, it isn't. Kessel gets it, turns, all in one motion, it's on the stick.
Malkin behind to Kessel. Kessel spinning. Going up the board, stopping, putting it through the middle, Quick extends his right skate and gets the puck under his glove.
About 12 touches on that play, never went to the goal line or close to it because the Kings and John Quick getting rid of the stick that time just to make sure to find the puck.
Dumoulin holds the puck in. Letang, a shot, blockered in the air by Quick, it lands behind the goal. Malkin spins it to Kessel, far boards. Kessel inches up the wall. Letang across to Crosby. Back to Letang. One-timer. Caught up in traffic. Two or three whacks by Rust. Quick has it. Malkin's touch pass. Letang fired off a stick and wide. Brown has the puck. A follow-up ahead. It's Kopitar at the red line. He moves in. Kopitar shoots and scores! There's your dagger! And Jonathan Quick, career win number 301. He has tied Mike Richter for the fourth most among all American-born goalies.
And he was on. Not necessarily busy early, but very busy late. But what has been the thing the Kings have needed all year long? It's more scoring.